Do you plan to record video in Windows 11 but don't know how to do it? In that case, you are at the right place as we have the right solutions for you. This is the Windows Club. Snipping Tool is a handy tool available with Windows 11 which helps you take screenshot. But it can do a lot more than that. Now you can use the Snipping Tool to record videos. So no need for third-party screen recording apps anymore. So let's get started on how to video record using the Windows Snipping Tool. How to record videos using Windows Snipping Tool. To start the process, head over to Windows search bar or press Windows plus S and type Snipping Tool. Once you open the app, click on Record, which is the video camera icon. Then click on New. And it will ask you to draw a shape to select an area of recording. Now click on Start and record the area of your computer screen you want. And you want to stop the recording, simply hit the Stop button. Once you are done, click on Save and enter the location where you want to save this recording. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.